Hi, this is Jacqueline Fernandez on Masala.
So guys, you're watching Jacqueline Fernandez, none other than Jacqueline Fernandez. She's here for the Dabangg tour. So you're going to see her there. You're going to see a lot of pictures on her social media. Oh, yeah. Jacqueline, you're very active on social media, right?
Oh my God, you just reminded me actually, like, I need to post up some stuff right now. I almost forgot I had such a busy day.
But tell us, like, you've been into vlogging as well. So tell us, what's the best thing about vlogging and what's the worst?
Okay, so I think like the best thing ever since I got onto it was you all of a sudden feel so much more connected with people and with
more
your friends.
More than social media in general?
Definitely, definitely. I just feel it's so much more intimate somehow. Yeah. I mean, I don't know, like, but I guess because like, I've been on Instagram and there's so many filters happening and stuff like that. And all of a sudden, like with vlogging, you're just like, you're just you.
Yeah.
And it's totally okay.
And you don't edit it. What goes on? Take me through a day. What happens? You want to shoot a vlog today? What are you doing?
Wow. Well, usually I just pick up the camera and I just like rattle on.
Yeah.
And I just see where it takes me. And then my editor comes back to me and he goes, listen, what the hell is wrong with you? He was like, can you at least give me some kind of like, you know, direction into where you're going? Because I'll just be like, hey, what's up guys, today? So, blah, 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 blah. And he has to sit and like edit loads and loads and loads of footage.
Oh my God.
But
that's the worst thing for your editor. What's
it's it's terrible for my editor. It's not bad for me. I can just pick it up and, you know, be myself.
Yeah. But what's the worst part for you?
For me, and this is something I think it took me some time to figure out, was a lot of the times I block the mic while I'm vlogging.
That's honest. This is Jacqueline Fernandez.
All my footage goes for a toss.
Yeah.
Also, another thing is keeping a tab on all of your batteries, your chargers, your
so technical
memory
stuff.
Card. And I'm just like, because, you know, like, I think I was kind of like used to having maybe people help me with that.
Okay.
And then with vlogging, you kind of have to, you know, be your own, you know.
Yeah.
Your own boss. I mean, like your own like editor, videographer, all that kind of stuff. So taking that on is a little bit like, difficult.
So tell me about the Dabangg tour. Tell me how it's like when you're prepping yourself for performance. I remember somebody said once that even though after one of the performers had said, not the Dabangg, but somebody else had said that even though we perform so many times, we still feel nervous. So to get that nervous energy, sort of pump yourself, what happens?
You know, to be honest, I have been on stage for many years now, and in the beginning, it was that. Like, there was nothing more that I hated than being on stage and performing.
Yeah, really?
Because I used to honestly find it so, so intimidating. I used to get anxiety. I used to get scared I would, like, forget my steps.
No way, that's so hard to believe.
Oh, yeah. And but now, I've kind of, like, I've got a comfort, you know, kind of, like, being on stage. And for the first time, I've actually started enjoying it.
That's amazing.
For the first time. Otherwise, you know, I was always a nervous wreck.
You just go all guns
and now
blazing.
I'm like, you know what? The audience is here.
Yeah.
I'm going to, like, you know, perform for them. I'm going to give them my best. And I'm just going to have a great time. And that's really helped me get over it.
Amazing. Yeah. Thank you so much, Jacqueline, for your time. Thank you guys for watching. If you're in Dubai, you have to check out this amazing show. And you have to check out everything Jacqueline is doing on her vlog.
Yes. Don't forget to tune in. I will be putting this up on my YouTube channel, by the way. I have someone shooting me.
Amazing.
And
check it out.
Don't forget to be at the Coca-Cola Arena. I hope you're going to be there.
Yes, hopefully. Yes, definitely.
Well, hopefully, no.
I'll be there. I'll be there. Thank you so much.
Right,
thank you.
Thank you.